People don't like us. A lot of people don't think this is the way to have church. I believe God has got a way to take care of every need that you have. And this is one of them. Youth has got a lot of energy. We sit around and wish for it, but it's done gone. And I'm glad to see you use it like this. Dancing, shouting, running, jumping up and down, crying, bawling, screaming and hollering and praying. Hallelujah! Glory, glory. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. And there's and we found out just the last few years that you can really, if you're a person and you like to get intoxicated, you can get it right here. This is a station where they put it out. And I just walked down through there. And I needed a cane almost to finish my way through there. I began to feel that. I'm an addict of that. And all I have to do is just get close to it and it gets on me. My knees begin to... It's a good feeling. Wonderful. Just get, it just needs a miracle there to turn the water into wine. Some of you drink water, and others go a little farther and get your water turned into wine. Is that good? Praise God.